she wasn't joking about raising hell. Personal bodyguard, Mr. Kennedy. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retired.
Back for more?
I know what you did! Data! You disobeyed me! You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong.
Thank you.
stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen enough senseless death to them, but... Clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Leon, Ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect. In fact, the only thing that can be is hatred for you. I wish you could trust you, but I'm a big girl. I can handle this one alone, Leon.
Just make another one of you! Ada, can you hear me?
Don't let it end like this.
Through this.
We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Sigmund doesn't take protection well.
Is there some backstory I can tell you?
Nothing worthwhile. Closure. You really should have moved on. confused by all this, aren't you, Leon? It's kind of fun to watch. So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders? You're the one who chose me as a test subject, aren't you?
No, it was Simmons. He forced me to. Please, don't do this!
Believe it or not, I said the exact same thing. Finally done it. Will be my greatest work yet.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure. My schedule just cleared.
Thank you. we had a deal? Fair, kid.